goals to his totals. His second and third of the game, and of course of the preseason. And it's the Flames 3 and the Oilers 2. And now another fight as this Battle of Alberta has been just that, a battle tonight. Logan Shaw and Kevin Gravel, two NHL veterans, have dropped the gloves here. Right along the near boards, inside the neutral zone. More of a wrestling match than a boxing bout as they just take each other down. And the Rocky music fittingly plays in the background here.
Well, generally the Ducks and Kings don't like one another. They've moved on to different places, but that's where they've both, by and large, come from. Shaw took exception to the hit that Gravel laid on Scott Sabourin of the Flames as he tried to chip the puck outside the zone and didn't like it. Shaw was quick to greet Gravel to tell him.